today we're here because of?
We're here because of the kidnapping from this school, the Bryant School, of a 5-year-old baby that was in kindergarten.
Now, I want to know, what was going through your mind when you first heard about the kidnapping?
When I first heard it, I was devastated. I could hardly get my thoughts together. I was stunned. And then the first question I had was, how did they get into school? If they can get into school, are any of our children safe? So it was just heart-wrenching, terrifying.
Okay. Now, what do you think is needed in order to protect our kids now in schools? Because now this is an issue.
We have to start a new order. What we have done in the past, this is not the same society. It doesn't work any longer. So we have to come up with a plan, a rules of engagement on keeping our children safe in all of our schools. We just saw what happened in Sandy Hook. And we didn't learn our lesson from what happened in Lancaster County with the Amish community when they lost so many of their children. That was right in our own backyard. We were here at this school 2 years ago when a little boy was violated. Enough is enough. So it's time for the school district, for our police, our parents, our community to come together and set up a new way to keep our children safe.
My name is Jahan Pauling, and I'm from West Philly, and I'm very outraged that a 5-year-old innocent girl could be kidnapped from a Philadelphia school. You know, I just don't understand how she wasn't safe inside of a school. You know, I think the school district owes us parents, you know, and people that live in the community answers on how they left our children so vulnerable and could be put in a situation.
Hi, I'm Mike Rosenberg. I've been assigned here as the principal until June 30th, and I'm a retired principal with 42 years experience, originally from Grover Washington Junior Middle School. I'm here to try and help folks, work with folks, use the resources in the community, outside of the community, to try and create a safe, secure climate for teaching and learning, and to try and really ensure that when kids come to school here on a daily basis, that they feel safe, that they feel supported and nurtured, and that we try and get the folks here mobilized so that we have an effective ongoing home and school association that will address the needs of the community.